So this year we're going bigger than last year. Last year we had a challenge. We had a DJ Sash headlining the event. This year we have Whigfield, we have DJ Sammy, we have Living Joy, Cultura and Jambi, who are very well good known DJs on the south of Spain, breakbeat DJs, myself. And we have a surprise guest international DJ who will be announced on the night.
So basically it's day two now. We've been setting up since yesterday. As you can see probably from the images later, we've set up our corporate VIP area, our VIP platform area, the stage behind us, our bars are ready to go, and our food stalls. So we're ready to go. Final touches now, just define the details. But yeah, we're ready to go tomorrow.
What was the response from last year to want to do it again?
Well, last year was a bit unknown. I mean, the 90s festival has been hitting quite big over Europe, so we thought we'd bring it to Gibraltar. As I said, it was a bit of unknown, so we thought we'd bring DJ Sash, which is quite one of the big guns in the 90s scene. It was a tester event. It went well. The feedback was well. We thought, let's put a bit more effort into it. Let's make it better. Let's put VIP areas. Let's get bigger artists and build on it. And that's what we want to do. I think this year we've probably reached the capacity of the venue. Yep. So next year we want to carry on progressing this and obviously bring bigger artists. So we'll be looking at a bigger venue and make it more of a bigger event.
This year we're finishing later than the last year, which is another added bonus. So we've got more time to enjoy the event tomorrow.
Also important that we've got a shuttle service running from Midtown, yep, Casemates and Hassan Centenary Terraces. Yep. So those are still for sale. So if those people haven't got the tickets, please do, because obviously we pride ourselves in the Don't Drink Drive campaign.